సంసార సాగరే మగ్నం
దీనం మాం
కరుణానిధే
కర్మమోహ
గృహీతంగం మాముద్ధర
భవార్ణవాత్
శ్రీమద్ భాగవతాఖ్యోయం ప్రత్యక్ష కృష్ణైవహి స్వీకృతోసి
మయానాథ
ముక్త్యర్థం
భవసాగరే
మనోరథో మదీయోయం
సఫల
సర్వథాత్వయా నిర్విఘ్నేనైవ కర్తవ్యో దాసోహం తవ కేశవా శుకరూపా ప్రబోధజ్ఞా సర్వశాస్త్ర విశారదా ఏతత్కథా ప్రకాశేన మదజ్ఞానం వినాశయా వందే నందవ్రజస్త్రీణాం పాదరేణుం అభీక్ష్ణశః యాసాం హరికథోద్గీతం పునాతి భువనత్రయం వందే నందవ్రజస్త్రీణాం పాదరేణుం అభీక్ష్ణశః యాసాం హరికథోద్గీతం పునాతి భువనత్రయం. Suddenly, when your child becomes a celebrity, you shrink into a corner. You don't know how to address him. Suddenly, he's become a famous man. The whole world is worshipping him. Become the hero now, limelight. That is how this great one called Nand Baba is talking to him. Look at my wife. Ever since the Lord left, she sits there, totally bereft of joy. Wondering when will he come, she's asking me, when will he come, when will he steal butter, when will I have complaints from the gopis. The whole of Vrindavan is desolate, sir, desolate, barren, abandoned. Nobody laughs, nobody smiles, nobody is happy because Krishna has gone away. Even the Yamuna is sad, the breeze is sad, the lotuses are sad, the cows are sad, the cowherds are sad, the calves are sad, the birds are silent. We don't know what to do, sir, we don't know what to do. Uddhava understands how these people must be feeling. He says, I was sent by him to only inquire about you because he cares for you, Swami, he cares for you. The night is spent. Early morning, he has a wake-up call. And what is the wake-up call? Govinda Damo Dara Madhaveti.
Govinda Damo Dara Madhaveti. Govinda Damo Dara Madhaveti. Govinda Damo Dara Madhaveti.
After a bath, he walks out of the house and goes towards the gate. Beyond the gate, where his golden chariot is standing, he sees a group of beautiful women. Akhandaji Maharaj used to say that gopis dressed up beautifully every day because Krishna can come back anytime. They should appear beautiful for him. They are staring at him. I call them beautiful terrorists. For the first time, the Prime Minister is feeling nervous. He looks at them. And they are commenting, not talking to him, talking to each other. Hey, somebody comes from Mathura. What's his name? Uddhava, Prime Minister. He is the great Shishya of the great Brihaspati. Why do these plunderers come from Mathura? Send them back. Urban plunderers are not wanted here. Dismiss them. Heart is missing a beat. A little later. Do you know? That's the man. He wears the kundala that I gave him, I gave Krishna in my interasalila when the Lord was dancing with me. I had two kankanas. Another one says, I gave one kankana to him. He's wearing this. Another one says, he's got a urdhva tilaka just like Krishna. Another one says, no. Duplicate, Xerox copy. How do you know? If it was Krishna, he wouldn't be standing there. He would be playing with us. This is someone in a fancy dress. Talk to him. Newspaper reporters are there. They will report. And then there'll be a defamation suit against me if I talk wrong things. To a prime minister, you have to talk the right language. So they get hold of this leader gopi. Leader gopi, leader gopi. You talk to him. Bap re bap. I don't know how to address him. I won't talk to him. I'll talk to that bee. There's a bee that comes hovering. And under the pretext of shouting at the bee, she's shouting at Uddhava. Uddhava, being a brainy man, knows that he is the victim of the abuse. I hope you understand. My dear listeners, Bhagavata itself is difficult language. And the Brahmara Gita is a little more difficult language. I'll read it out to you and you'll understand how difficult it is. Madhupakitava bandhum, maspraśangrim tapatnyam, kucha vilulita mala, kumkumash mashrubitnaha, vahatu madhupatis tanmaninam prasadam, yadu sadasi vidambyam, yasya dutatvamidrik, yasya dutatvamidrik. What are they saying? You be fraudulent bee, sent by the fraudulent boss. Both are being abused, the messenger and the master. Go back. Go back to those new girlfriends of the Lord, urban beauties. And you have on your mouth the saffron from the crushed garlands in the embrace between our Lord and his new paramours. How do you like it? Only women can be meticulously jealous. Please clap for them. Because he's got the kesar, he's got the saffron on his mouth. You little bee, get away. You want tips? You want gifts? Go to those rich women. What can cow herdesses give you? We have nothing with us. Get away. Let us tell you, the master that sent you is a fraud from the beginning. The biggest fraud. He came as Vamana, asked for 3 steps, and then he grew into gigantic height and fooled Mahabali. In another avatar, he came as Rama, stood behind the tree and killed Vali. He is known for fraud. In all his incarnations, he is known for fraud. I hope you understand. As they are describing the fraud, they are describing the incarnations of the Lord, my dear listeners. This is Nindastuti. This is Nindastuti. And then I asked the Lord, Krishna, these shlokas are very difficult for my common audience. Give me one song, my master. Give me one song. And I got a song in Hindi, which tells how the gopis are dismissing the bee. Jare jare. Jare jare bhavare Uddhava. Tu bhi jhuta jaise Keshava. Satyam param dhimahi. They are calling jhuta. They are calling him a liar.
Tu bhi jhuta jaise Keshava.
Teri baatein bhi jhuti, iski kasme bhi jhuti.
Teri baatein bhi jhuti, iski kasme bhi jhuti.
Yahan radha hai rooti, kyunki jhuta hai wo Keshava. She's driving away the bee. When you're an intelligent person, even the abuse coming from beautiful devout women makes you happy. It's worth being scolded by the gopis. Brainy women, how come you came to be enticed by him? Oh sir, he has got the gift of the gab, perfect speaker, wins heart by his speech.
Mm-hmm.
फंस गए, देवी रामा भी तो फंस गए, कृष्ण कृष्ण बोले बीते दिन, कृष्ण बोले
चल गई,
कृष्ण कृष्ण बोले बीते दिन, कृष्ण बोले रात ढल गई, जारे जारे भवरे उद्धवा.
When you're waiting for your beloved to call you and your beloved doesn't call you, you're looking at the mobile, and when he calls, switch off the phone. Reject the call. I won't talk to him. And now, after they're angry initially, they're asking Uddhava, does he remember Vrindavan? Does he remember his parents? Does he remember us? Does he remember the Rasa Leela? Tell us, Uddhava. Or has he forgotten us?
Bole Uddhav, kya usse yaad hai? Chandni bhari wo raat thi.
Bole Uddhav, kya usse yaad hai?
Chandni bhari wo raat thi. Krishna prem ki ode chunar. कान्हा संग राधा नाची थी, कृष्ण प्रेम की ओढ़े चुनर,
कान्हा संग राधा नाची थी,
नाची थी, नाची थी. धीरन्ना 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 नाचे गोपी कान्हा,
धीरन्ना 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 गोपिकाना.
नाचे धरती नाचे अंबर नाचे पवन नाचे सागर,
नाचे धरती नाचे अंबर नाचे पवन नाचे सागर,
नाचे सारी दुनिया नाचे गोपिकाना. बोले उद्धव
क्या उसे याद है, चांदनी भरी वो रात थी,
कृष्ण प्रेम की ओढ़े चुनर, कान्हा संग राधा नाची थी, नाची थी, नाची थी. जारे जारे भवरे उद्धवा, तू भी झूठा जैसे केशवा.
What is the feedback from Uddhava? He bows down and says, thrice blessed women, I have never come across such bhakti in my life before. My dear listener, how does Krishna bhakti come? It's not spasmodic, it's not sporadic, it's not capricious, it's not accidental, it's not impulsive. It is the continuous culmination of lifelong tapasya that you have done, several janmas of dana, vrata, tapa, homa, japa, svadhyaya, samyama. When you do all this, you get Krishna bhaktir hi sadhyate. That is your bank balance, my dear listeners. During Navratri, you have made up your mind to come for the Bhagavatam. That shows that you are Krishna bhakta. Your bhakti gopis, muninam api durlabha. Even munis don't have the bhakti that you have. He came with a transit visa for 3 days. He extends his visa. Prime Minister extends his holiday in Vrindavan. Every morning he wants to listen. What happened, Gopiji? Gopiji, tell us what happened. And that is where you remember, one day Krishna was asked by his mother, don't go to that pool of water where there is so much of poison. And that is exactly where he went. And that was the Kali Anarthana. 470 years back, Bhattadri says, Guru Ayurappa, did you not dance? Did you not dance on the Kaliya? He says, yes, I did. Please show the dance to me, Krishna. Please show the dance. And the Bhagavata records, so also does the Narayaniyam. When my Lord Guru Ayurappa decided to show how he danced, Bhattadri describes it in the most graphic manner. I have not come across poetry of this high order so little thing, so sonorous, so vivid, so photographic. Bhattadri is asking, did you not climb onto the Kadamba tree and from there you jumped? Whenever the swimmer is ready, he wears tight clothes or he has to tighten his clothes. You can't swim with loose clothes. Did you not tighten your waistband? Did you not jump from there? Guru Ayurappa said yes. For every shloka, Guru Ayurappa nodded assent. There is no doubt about it.
Tum krita dhir bhagavan druta marita tiraga nipatarum vishamaruta shoshita parnachayam.
It was a dried tree, Kadamba tree, because of the poisonous fumes of Kaliya, the huge serpent, antisocial element.
Adirukhya padamburu hena chatam nava pallava tulya manognya rucha rudavarini dhurataram nyapata parigurnita ghorataranga gane.
Who said Sanskrit is a dead language? When the weight falls into the water, Archimedes' principle tells you how much of water splashes. This was the Bhuvanatraya Bhara. All the Tribhuvana were in the belly of the Lord. So Bhuvanatraya Bhara. So much of water splashed. 100 bow length. Those days they didn't have meters or yard. Bow length. Dhanush.
Bhuvanatraya bhara bruto bhavato guru bhara vikampi vijrimbhijala parimajjayati smadhanushatakam tatini jatiti sputta ghoshavati.
This is called onomatopoeia. When the sound tells you the sense, tatini jatiti sputta ghoshavati, splash of water. The serpent is angry. Trespassers will be prosecuted.
Dikshu vidikshu parikshubita brahmito daravarini nada bharai udakat udakat uragadhipatistvadupanta ashanta prushandhamana.
How did you like the Sanskrit?
Huge serpent hissing.
Who comes into my area, my lake? Forbidden, forbidden is the entry into this lake.
Atha dikshu vidikshu parikshubita brahmito dharavarini nada bharai udakat udakat uragadhipatistvadupantam ashanta rushandhamana.
Hey Guru Ayurappa, the gopas are sad, the gopis are sad, everybody is watching. The Lord is now surrounded by the tail of the serpent. But he disentangles himself and stands on the wood of the serpent, holding the tail of the serpent. And now the serpent knows. Only two people saw the soles of the feet of the Lord. Mahabali and Kaliya. Please clap for them. Of course, Mother Lakshmi. As the Lord's foot came, Mahabali must have seen it. As the foot came, Kaliya sees it. Oh, this is Narayana. He has come for theotherapy. He has come here for theotherapy. He wants to get rid of my ego. When you go for physiotherapy, you say pain here and pain here and pain here and pain there. Now you have all the woods of Kaliya standing. What do the woods stand for? Pride. Pride has several ramifications. Pride of position, pride of proficiency, pride of possession, pride of relatives, pride of popularity, different types. Like cancer, pride has several ramifications. And only the Lord can cure. The Lord is now being asked to stamp out the pride, different types of pride. And as the Lord is dancing, you ask him, do you want an orchestra? He says, no, I'm self-sufficient. I've got my bangles, I've got my anklets. And the Lord is dancing. How?
Adirukhyatatap. Phani Raja Phanan Nandrite Bhavata Mrudu Pada Rucha కలశింజితనూపురమంజుమిళత్ కరకంకణ సంకుల సంక్వణితం అధిరుహ్యతత ఫణిరాజఫణాన్ నృత్యే భవత మృదుపాదరుచ కలశింజితనూపురమంజుమిళత్ కరకంకణ సంకుల సంక్వణితం.
క్లాప్ ఫర్ భట్టద్రి మై డియర్స్, క్లాప్ ఫర్ భట్టద్రి. I have never come across such lilting music in my life before, only to tell you the gopis of Vrindavan are describing every leela of the Lord, and Uddhava spends his time in the presence of these god-mad women. He tells them, you are the ones who have bhakti which is even impossible for the munis to have. Muninam api durlabha. When he came to Vrindavan, he was Vrishninam Pravaromantri. When he's going back, he's Haridasa, my dear listeners, he's Haridasa. It's a change, Uddhava. You ask Hanumanji, where is your business card? No, sir, I carry Rama's business card, care of Rama, Hanuman. He never has his business card. No, no identity, independent of Rama. He's a non-entity. Without Rama, he is nothing. That is how he feels. That is how now Uddhava changed, Haridaso. He's gone back and the Lord is asking him, how was your trip? Naughty Lord, very mischievous. He knows what Uddhava has gone through. He knows the ego has been completely blasted. The Lord is standing here and Uddhava is bowing down there. Hey Uddhava, what are you bowing down to? Not to Vrindavan, sir, not to the gopis of Vrindavan, not to the feet of the gopis of Vrindavan, but to the dust of the feet of the gopis of Vrindavan, who have purified the three worlds by their exemplary devotion. Vande nanda vrajastrinam padarenum abhikshnashah yasam harikathot geetam punati bhuvanatrayam. I got a song, Yidhul. Yidhul vrajki dhul. ये धूल व्रज की धूल माफ करती है मानव की भूल.
धूल व्रज की धूल, ये धूल व्रज की धूल,
श्याम के चरणों की धूल, श्यामा के चरणों की धूल, गोपी के चरणों की धूल, उद्धव गया ज्ञान भूल. ये धूल व्रज की धूल.
वंदे नंद व्रज स्त्रीणां पादरेणुम अभिक्ष्णशः यासां हरिकथोद्गीतं पुनाति भुवनत्रयम्. भट्टद्रि सेज एवं भक्ति सकल भुवने नेक्षिता न श्रुता वा किं शास्त्रौघै किमिह तपसा गोपिकाभ्यो नमोस्तु.